The next question comes from Veronica, who asks, I want to be grateful, but I don't know where to start. In a way, I sense that this is a very beautiful question because it's honest. For myself, I could say that there was a long time in my life where I never focused on anything that I was grateful for. It was mostly focusing on what was wrong and trying to prevent what I didn't want to have happen in my life. So it's a huge shift. And I think often we can even feel shame for the lack of time that we've spent saying thank you and being grateful. And we have a tendency to just take. And that's the habit that I've developed, to actually say thank you for what I've been given. It's a different way of life. So with anything that's a very stark different, I would say be gentle. Just start with the little things. Everything's not going to completely shift those pathways of the mind, you know, the grooves of the mind. They go deep. And if you haven't been practicing gratitude, then you need to develop new grooves. So just start. Ask yourself, what am I glad that I have in my life? What am I thankful for? Make a list. It's a great way to start and to be aware of dropping from the mind into the body. You can write down all the different things that you're grateful for, but that's all up in the mind. Notice how it feels to appreciate those aspects that you've put on your list. I hope that helps. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.